Let's circle back to the Gossip Girl thing for a minute. And the maybe talk about, because your painting almost was a character in that in that series, right? Because it was seen all the time as people were coming into the home, but then it actually had a very significant role, right? Because multiple people wanted it, and then there was something, and there were different reasons why multiple people wanted it, and then you actually appeared on the show as yourself.
A couple of times, it was fun. I mean, I would say as an artist, that was probably one of the most fun things that I've done in New York City. And I've done a lot of different things in New York City because I've been here for a while, but the whole way it came about, our production fund, and the same people that were upset with me with the piece in Marfa, they had invited me to be involved with the show. And originally I was asked to like make a nude portrait of Kelly Rutherford, which was going to cause a scandal on the show. And I was, and then when they asked me to do it, I said, well, I guess I'll, you know, I mean, at the time I was like, sure, I'll do that. But then Warner Brothers, at the time, there was an issue about owning the copyright, and I couldn't surrender the copyright. And they couldn't do it without owning the copyright, and I couldn't surrender it. So we ended up with this compromise, which is to have my Spectrum painting on the show. And so when they installed it, I went over and I visited the set and watched them filming. And I was like, this is great. You know, wow, a painting on a TV show. And then I said, so when's my cameo? You know, and they said, we'll send you over to wardrobe and we'll get you fitted out for next week. And I was like, really? So
see, the answer to every question ask is no.
Yeah. So that is the truest thing. So it ended up that they put the painting on the show, and then it ended up becoming this character. It was on every episode there. I ended up appearing at this cocktail party, appearing as like this as myself.
In a
Vivian Westwood suit, which was like really like fitted and kind of cool.